the name of our band, that you leave here tonight knowing that Jesus loves you, man. And man, that's cool with us, man. Listen, I was gonna do something earlier and I didn't do it. So I'm gonna do it now. But I wanna let you know that after this, we're gonna be at our table. And if you need someone to high five you, someone to smile at you and mean it, somebody that cares about you, we make a lot better friends than we do musicians, as you heard tonight. And we'll be up there. Hey, listen, we're getting ready to go on tour on Friday. It'll be the starting of Friday or Saturday. Friday, we're going on tour with a band called Audio Adrenaline. Any of you ever heard of them? It's like six of you. All right, okay, good. I was like, what? Anyway, we're going on tour with Audio Adrenaline and Group One Crew and a band called Manic Drive. And we'll be out with them for 3 months. So we can really use your prayers, man. We're bringing our families on the road. And so, like I said, we can really use your prayers. Also, we have a bucket or a box at our table. We have some repairs that have to be done to our bus. We need new tires for our bus. And we travel with our families, man, and our wives and kids. So if you wouldn't mind dropping a few bucks in that box to help us get some new tires, be safe on that tour for 3 months, and you believe in what we do, then we just ask that you support us. No pressure. If you don't feel led to do it, it's cool. But I just wanted to let you know that we have that box available. We're leaving for 3 months. But